what we can do with little thing to be spiritual and continue our spiritual development. Without that, one cannot achieve what would like to achieve. Nitya means every day. And karma means doing. There are particular things which we should do every day. You get up and you greet your altar. You open your eyes and look to your altar, look to Mahaprabhuji, to Guruji, and say, Lord, bless my day. Whatever I will do should be in your name. Please guide my each and every steps and my thoughts, my actions to positive things. You get up from the bed, you go to bathroom. So you go to bathroom, you wash yourself, you brush your teeth. Yes, that also belongs Nithya Karma. After that, you put a small agarbatti or a ghee lamp or an oil lamp and make your prayer short or a long prayer, it depends. Then you have your breakfast, you dress and you go for work. Also you do your asanas, your pranayams, your mantras. So this belongs to Nitya Karma. What? Nitya Karma. This should be that one have to do it. That will make you happy. That will protect you from negative energies. That will support your spirituality. When you go out of your house, means you jump now into the ocean of the Maya. And ocean of the Maya is endless. You swim in this ocean with this small and big fish, shark or whatever. That's life. You come home and again you do your Nitya Karma. Thanks to God for His divine protection, this day, whatever you did, while knowing or unknowing, Lord may forgive and give fruits of my actions as you feel, if you feel me worthy enough. Evening prayers. When you do evening prayers means you wash all the pollution of the different actions which you did whole day. Karmic pollution. What you have been thinking, where and how you have been looking, what you were working, what you spoke, what you promised, how many times you were lying as a businessman. One businessman lies at least minimum 900 times a day. Yeah, because you know, this is not, I cannot sell in this way, that is too little, no, I can only this, it is impossible, you know. That's everyday actions. Well, otherwise you need not to work. If you don't work for the profit, then you should be a prophet. Therefore, It is a hard work to earn the bread. But there is a limitation. And so, whatever we do, you come evening home, again you greet the altar, the Gurudev, or your Ishta Devata, or whom you believe, which God, which Durga, Saraswati, Kali, and so on, and so on. Hanumanji, Ganeshji, Jesus, or Allah, or whatever, where your heart surrenders. All is one, one in all and all in one. When you do the prayer, the whole day's dust is washed away, karmic dust. Ab saap diya is jeevan ka sab bhaar tumhare haaton mein. Lord, I give all the responsibilities in your hands. One feels light. In your soul feels released. A beautiful relief you have from the day, tiredness, weakness, burdens, fear, dangers. Good that we came at home and we are comfortable. So this belongs to the Nithiya Karma. This belongs to Nithiya Karma. Right? That's it. So Nithiya Karma is very important that you do every day. This is a minimum what you should do. Your Nithiya Karma every day.